Hey guys, oh my gosh. Hey guys, it's Marvin. Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Do not mind how I look. This is me in the morning, guys.
So, actually, this is the best that I look like in the morning, so deal with it. But anyways, yesterday I went to the fair, and I took some videos on some of the rides, so I'm gonna be showing that in this YouTube video. And then I'm gonna be giving a little debrief. Maybe not debrief, wait. Explanation of everything that happened.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
Okay, so we actually went on a lot of rides, and Xenia spent $200 on just like credits, and then I spent $91 on just credits. I actually didn't spend money on food because thanks to Xenia, she bought me some food. And the thing is, OMG, I was sick the past 2 days. I was sick the day before, and in the morning, I still felt sick. And then, yeah, I was like feeling like throwing up. We were waiting in line for an hour and a half because we got there at 9:30. We thought that it opens at 10, right? Oh my gosh, it opens at 11. San Diego County Fair, by the way. I wanna go back. I wanna go back at night. But that was amazing. It was so fun. There was actually not a lot of people and the lines were pretty short. But anyways, yeah, it was so fun. But we went on the Joker. If you guys don't know what it is, search up Joker Ride San Diego County Fair. Excuse me. It swings upside down, then it twisted the seats. When it twisted the seats, bro, I banged my head! My head, oh my gosh, it went, it flew back. And before, we were the first ones in line for the next round. I was like, literally about to throw up, like literally about to throw up. It was crazy. I was like holding my stomach. I was over the railing. I was like, so me and Xenia, we both wanted to throw up this morning too. So we were all like, we're not going to look because us looking like the whole time will make us dizzy, right? So I didn't look the whole time, but when I was going upside down, that's when I didn't look. Or a little, just like one time, but yeah. And then we played some games. I got a Kool-Aid Man plushie. And I also got, Xenia's brother gave me a blue giraffe so I could give it to RJ. We also ate funnel cakes. The thing is, I still felt like throwing up, but I was so hungry. And it was just so hard to eat because I couldn't eat for the past 3 days. I couldn't. I feel better now, by the way, guys. So that's good. But anyways, yeah. It was so fun. I haven't been there since 2016. That was 8 years ago. I was six, so yes, I'm 14. I mean, 18. I'm 18. But anyways, yeah. RJ had fun too. My mom and dad, RJ, they went to play with animals. So that I wanted to play. They got to watch, or they got to walk into a store with vinyl records and like tape recorders or tapes. Yeah. Okay. I didn't get to see that. Oh, I bought a cross bracelet. We did go to the stores. Oh, I love the stores. I like the boots. It was actually really nice to see it. I also got freeze-dried candy. Freeze-dried Starburst? Oh my gosh, that is bomb! Okay, I don't want to keep this video so long, so hope you enjoyed this video. Like the video. I don't know how to turn on my comments, guys, but, you know. Like the video, subscribe, peace out, bye-bye, have a good day, have a good summer, have a good life. God bless you all. Thank you.